don't even know the top rope battle royal tonight to see who goes to WrestleMania.
Even Nate?
I don't know about Nate.
And being accompanied by Ric Flair at a combined weight of 563 pounds, Randy Orton and Batista.
They refer to themselves as Evolution, the evolution of our business, led by the world's heavyweight champion, Triple H, who indeed, with a little help from Evolution, was very successful at No Way Out in retaining the heavyweight championship of the world. And before we go off the air tonight, we will know who will meet the world's heavyweight champion at WrestleMania, the winner of tonight's 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal.
And the main thing, the most important thing,
yes,
Triple H is still the world heavyweight champion.
Indeed he is.
Let me tell you something else that's really important.
All right.
Randy Orton is 99% tonight. Or did he say 99.5%?
Well, he's,
Bring it up
quite 100%. Let's put it that way.
Real close, real close.
Randy Orton in his first match since September of last year, when he suffered a severe shoulder injury, held a Booker T fight back. Randy Orton in great shape, the young third generation star. He's going to be something. He's already something. Booker T lighting him up.
Don't hurt the shoulder.
Booker T setting Randy Orton on fire. The Houston native hook on the leg, but Randy Orton's able to kick out. Booker T has so much emotion, so much fire. Has he been on a real roll in the recent weeks?
I think the nature boy Ric Flair hates it when Booker T uses that time. The Nates have that pendant.
Booker T ran right through Randy Orton on that forearm shiver. First heel kick, knocking down Orton. And what a welcome back for Randy Orton.
How would Booker T like it if Nature Boy went out inside the ring over there and just did a big
slide? Oh, they got to pay money to see that. Another knife edge chop by Booker T. Batista. There's the dirtiest player in the game. Perhaps the greatest world champion of all time.
Look out.
And Big Papa Pump has already seen enough. And referee Dick with the spinebuster slam. A great spinebuster by the illegal man, Batista. And Scott Steiner.
Wait a minute.
Running Flair away from ringside. There's the tag Batista in. Steiner needs to get back in that corner. Booker T is going to hammer here, Batista. Man, what a specimen is this Batista, folks. You got to see this guy in person to believe how big he is. He's 6'6", about 320. And as you can see, he ain't carrying no excess baggage.
Oh, he's something very, very special.
Near leg hook and Booker T.
I mean, that was recognized immediately by Nate Boy and by Triple H. That's how this whole thing came about, this package here. Evolution.
Booker T ran back in that turnbuckle, quick tag. Randy Orton in. Orton again in his first match back here on Raw since being injured in September of last year.
It's great to see this kid in action. He's something special as well. And look at Nate. Look at Nate.
Look at Flair. That's a taking any, gaining any unfair advantage that he can. Orton's grandfather, Bob Orton, his father, Bob Orton Jr., they were great ones. And there's a hook, a power slam, and Booker T. Booker T has got as much will to win as anybody that I have ever been around in any sport.
That Randy Orton, though, he comes from, like you said, a great wrestling heritage. The only problem is his family, they seem to have a history of nagging injuries, lingering injuries.
Are you referring to his dad who wore a cast in his arm for about half a decade?
Yeah.
Look at Booker T now. Booker T.
I think this wouldn't heal up.
And Booker T is, what he's putting on Randy Orton ain't going to heal up overnight either. Booker T is just on fire here. Booker T, the brakes on. And Booker T, what a spine buster.
You see poor Randy Orton's head bounce off that man. Look out.
And there's that big monster. Batista knocked down. Oh, what a knockdown by Booker T.
Bigger they are. Oh, look at Nate. Nate's just beside himself. He's actually going to get in the ring. Look at him.
Flair trying to intimidate and distract, more importantly, the referee, and both Orton and Batista dragging Booker T to the Evolution corner.
I think Flair's just upset by all those chops that Booker T's throwing. Do a spin-a-rooney, Nate. That'll make him mad.
And Booker T now being cut from the herd, isolated here by Evolution.
Yeah, have you ever seen the Nature-Rooney?
Never seen it.
You might get to see it tonight.
There was one time in the bar, but that was years ago.
What?
A bear hug by Batista, and man, he is a powerhouse. Good Lord, that'll just rip your guts out.
Oh, he's intense, too.
Rich, he'll rip him out. He'll rip him out if he can. He'll rip him out if he wants to.
Look at Nate Moore. He is enjoying this now.
Now, Booker T's not enjoying it, and neither is Scott Steiner.
Freakzilla? Yeah, he'd love to be in there with those huge moves, man.
Freakzilla gave it all he had at No Way Out against the best in the business, the world's heavyweight champion. But through Triple H's own abilities and that damn pedigree, ain't nobody gonna get up to the pedigree king. Like him or not, they're just not gonna do it.
Well, Evolution showed up also, didn't
they? How about Evolution?
Well, they're evil. You know they are. They're proud of that.
This is gonna be a gut check for Booker T. If he can survive this isolation from two world-class athletes. This Randy Orton is a young thoroughbred. There's no doubt about that, folks. He is a young thoroughbred. Amazing. It's going to be great to watch the development of two young men like Batista and Orton. Whether you like them or not, their philosophy, how they're going to progress as the years go on here.
And Batista's got some great artwork on his back there, doesn't he?
Well, that's a...
So does Randy Orton.
I guess that's debatable. Man, what a night.
You need to get some of that.
What a night it's going to be. A 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal on this very night. The Rock has entered the battle royal tonight, and the winner will meet the world's heavyweight champion at WrestleMania. We'll find out who the number one contender for the world title will be here tonight.
Not only that, JR.
Look out here. Big spinaroo.
And the King's going to be in action here tonight, too. And what about that tag team match with Stacy Keibler?
That ain't fair.
Christian and Jericho against Test and Stacy Keibler?
Great scissors kicking up the spinaroonie as I inadvertently called it in my haste. And Booker T now needs to make a tag here. The Freakzilla. Booker T held on.
And look at there's Nate again. He's beside himself again. And he can't control himself.
And Flair is on a roll here. And look at Booker T pull right back in the corner of Evolution. And there's another double team. And referee Nick Patrick's got to step in there and assert himself.
Man, so Flair is so valuable to have in your corner. Nobody likes it. Oh, my gosh, look at it.
Scott Steiner ignoring the referee, and because Steiner's wearing that red, white, blue, he's being booed here tonight in Canada. Oh, my God. A 317-pounder, belly-to-belly overhead suplex. I don't think Steiner's been tagged in.
Oh, my gosh, look at the strength and the power.
Well, all of a sudden, it wasn't 100%. If he was, he's not now.
Yeah, bitch!
Oh, Flair, hammer on the apron.
No, no! You can't do this, Freakzilla!
Freakzilla bringing Flair in.
That's an Armani suit! How much it cost?
Freakzilla had Flair in that Steiner recliner, but what a shot by Batista! And a takedown on Booker T. Booker T almost broke in half. How can any human being withstand this? Booker T just got almost... He got levitated. Oh, by 320 pounds.
Don't put your hands on Nate and get away with it. That really, I mean, that raised the ire of Batista, didn't it?
Now, this Batista is scary. The Booker T, there's nobody for Booker T to tag. Scott Steiner being assaulted by this huge man who goes 320.
Scott Steiner getting tagged himself. Hey, wait. Randy Orton.
Randy Orton up on top.
The kid's going to fly.
And Orton cross body. Booker T roll through. Well, hold it away. Can he hold it? Booker T!
What the hell?
And Flair can't believe it!
Scott Steiner and Booker T!
You talk about pulling one out in the bottom of the ninth! That Booker T would just not go away! Booker T would not die here!
Look at Flair! You can't believe it! He was just inches away from making the save, but...
And we'll come back, Randy Orton! Maybe you should have waited until he was 100%!
Oh, this is not going to sit well with Evolution.
And I got to believe my money says that both Steiner and Booker T will be in that big 20-man battle royal tonight.
Let's check this out for himself. Look at this kid. He was almost, I mean, that's 100%.